Alright, round three. Time with some new toys. Huh, okay, so if I go to this island, it's gonna be easier. Not easier, but not as difficult as it was last time because it's first. I can go for it just because it's different than what I've already seen. All kinds of room to fuck up there, huh? Premature move. Fuck, I could have shielded that thing before I shot it. New toys. Take advantage of them. Right into the smoke. Defended. I clearly missed something in there. Maybe I had something standing in its way, or an enemy ran in its way or something, I don't know. Shove him into a hole. That would be bad. suppose the question becomes, who's gonna attack first, and can I tell anyway? I guess I'll just hope. He attacks first, yeah. That was like a 50-50 shot right there. That's gonna be hard to defend. Tide Pod? Because I'm hungry. Oh, hey, look at that. New land. He's a ground unit. Could have done that before doing that. But does armored mean in games, what, like, one hit where it doesn't hurt? Absolutely. I hope that means buildings, too. Make that thing just so much better. Okay, so that's very cool. Not very cool, but useful. Cool's really a factor there. Thank you. does not protect from blocking enemies. That's a lot of shit to deal with. Thank you. That was just pure luck. I didn't even see that one. Luckily, the grid defended it, but yeah. Shouldn't have had to. I fucked that up. I was hoping I wouldn't be strong enough to break it. I was. let him out. Oh. Blocking is actually one of my objectives. Change it to go on into the mine. Purposeful, so he does, but also blocks. If I reduce the damage then. Not the brightest. I wish I noticed that earlier. So yeah, that makes a big difference. I think I did that one perfectly.
fuck is that? Looking. That's better. Perfect. But I don't know that I could potentially get perfect. I forgot about this weapon. Died to the fire, but will the fire happen first? Yes, it will. Huh. Okay, that attack order thing is pretty awesome. He's gonna die to fire, he's not attacking. He only has one life. Right, blows up in all directions, not just the damn train. That was a fuck up. This round should be easy enough to handle at least. Just for shits and giggles. Except for that bomb fuck up. Not that bad. And then his attack will hit the forest, right? Turn already.
solves one problem. Another. Did all the things.
playing.
Gained what I just lost. I'm good. Boom, when you hit it, it breaks into smaller goos. Or it just spawns them each round. One of the two. Better. Authorize some of these things? Thank you. he just does, and the building gets hit. Sorry. Final mission already? Fighting it now will be as much of a challenge as attempting it after securing additional. Oh, okay, I see. It's kind of like lava, so you can fight it whenever you want. Move forward first. freed him and made him attack him instead of free him. Supposed to airstrikes are supposed to kill, only does one damage. Well, that sucks. Yeah. Show that power who's boss. light. I don't see this happening without a building getting hit. Just made him hit the batteries instead. Made him hit the thing I needed to protect. Way to help the enemy. The reactor at the same time. Freezing will happen first, so all three of these guys are really a non-issue. Huh, can't blast through? Oh, I can blast through. He's just strong enough to live. Everyone will get frozen. I don't actually have to protect anything. It's not as bad as it looks. Some free grid damage. I'll definitely get that one or I lose the game. Still works while frozen. Frozen thing. I understand how frozen works. That thing will actually be protected because it's froze. Safe than sorry. Fuck. I protected it from getting frozen and thus doomed it to getting hit. No? Did it not get hit? Okay. Weird. Thank you.
Oh, it doesn't matter. He's getting frozen regardless. Really, nothing matters this round. So everything's gonna get frozen or not killed. I might as well, try to get something dead for some EXP. That was interesting. All the freezy deezies. Take the risk, get the thing. Oh, actually, I have a bunch of reactor cores I'm not using. Am I that dumb? Answer is yes. Super shield. Take the risk. No risk, no reward, so they say. A preemptive strike doesn't matter when everything's shielded. Mines. Kill that guy, push one in the water. And put him on a spawn spot. Good too. Guess we gotta kill the bad guy too. poised to hit that. Bit. Or no, I'll just kill him. No, then I'll shoot my own building. Stick with that, because that was good. Lasers too damn dangerous. Running the acid, why not? You die in one hit regardless. Thank you.
Okay. Whole new pain in the ass to deal with. Myself into a goddamn corner. Get hit. Pretty sure I could have prevented it. Yeah, I still had to hit the grid, but at least I defended the guy and got some EXP. Had to kill 140 people to do it. Whatevs. People die all the time. This unit's too weak, so... really dangerous spot to start in. I can do 3 damage before it even starts, you know, why not? Yeah, it's the start of the turn. I would hope they all have actions available. Mm-hmm. off the grid without even realizing it till, like, reading the guy's thing, like, what are you talking about? Oh, shot my shit. It happens. Thank you. remember all my tools, not just some of them. Outright kill that one, so won't die in the water. That's a pain in the ass. Thank you. and kill him. Did that movement for no reason. Why did that thing die? Oh, I melted the ice. Neutralize enemies. Good. this before. Oh no. I'm gonna have to, because he's gonna do it. Bear belt will work before he gets into that. Notice that one. I got lucky that it was protected. So dumb. While that double kill is a good move, moving right into a spot I'll get killed, not a great move. Thank you. other spot where he hits. I used him at the start of the fight. Self-damage. Since he provides armor, self-damage could actually not be so bad. Fuck the pilots. More damage, less tactical. Double grid.
Two to the final target and one to everything else.
this and do it.
Shield left over. Thank you. shield's gone. Why is his shield gone? It just fucking undid the thing. It didn't protect him from damage. Fuck. I didn't know it worked like that. Oh, that's a fuck up that's gonna be hard to come back from. Did nothing except waste. Game over, man. I fucked up too bad. Unless I get super lucky with the defense grid shit, game over. So 15% chance that I don't lose right now. I was doing so well too, until I wasn't. Other shit is. Not like Ghana here. They're definitely good for a starting guy. Alright, well. That sucks. But I got far enough that time that I feel like one or two more times and I'll probably beat it. Kind of like FTL, you know. The further you get, the further you get.